Hey, hello everyone, welcome to our channel. Is system draining your data in Windows 10? Very highly. We have a simple solution. Type gpedit.msc in search bar. And click Computer Configuration, and click Administrative, Templates. And click Windows Components. Scroll down and click Windows Update. Double, click on Configure Automatic Updates, and click the Disable option. You have more other way for more results. One is set your connection as muted and turn off background apps and disable OneDrive and disable PC syncing and turn off live tiles. You can watch tutorial videos for this in other channel. But first method that we showed I didn't saw in any channel. This is my system data usage of last month. Thank you a lot for watching this video. Your one subscription is support and encouragement to us.